I feel this emptiness inside me every time I look into the mirror. And I want to